Billings police are now on the scene of what's being called a homicide investigation.
It happened in West Billings in the 2100 block of Canyon Drive.
Russ Riesinger is just back from the scene with some new information. Russ.
Well, here's what we know. One person was shot and killed. Another person is hospitalized. It's still a very active scene out there right now. I just left there a little after 4 p.m. They still had Canyon Drive taped off. A detective told me they were waiting for a search warrant to go inside the home and look for more evidence. Now, we don't know the relationship between the two people who were shot. We do know that the person killed is a 25-year-old man, and the other man involved is 30 years old. I talked to one neighbor who did not want to be identified, who said she heard some gunshots.
Well, I heard some gunshots and asked my husband if that sounded like a gun to him. He said, yeah. Then there was a pause and there was two more. So, you know, it's surprising and shocking. And you're sitting here, standing here, looking down the neighborhood, trying to figure out, like everybody else is, what's going on.
And again, we do know that one person is dead, another hospitalized with gunshot injuries. Police haven't released any names at this point. They do say that all parties have been accounted for and that there's no public safety risk. Jay, Janelle.
All right. Thank you, Russ.